Alright guys, so I don't remember the last time I recorded, but basically it's around 2:35. The Chen kids have gone back, they're driving back to Los Altos. They left like 9 in the morning. We're just staying here because, you know, why not, right? We don't have anything to do. Right now, we're at Century City, which is a Westfield mall. And yeah, it's pretty cool. I don't know why we're here. Why are we here? Well, let's go check it out. Alien zoo? What? Idiots. What the flip is a frog cat? You see over there? Dang it, just no Lego stores. Oh. Guys, so we're going to Italy, which is this famous Italian chef named Mario Batali. And basically what Italy is, it's like a couple floors of like authentic Italian. It was first opened in like New York some time ago. Go check it out. Gelato? I'm getting some of that. Wait, we're in Italy now. Chocolate chip, can't go wrong.
What are we fighting for? Seems like we do it just for fun.
The bottom is like small eats and desserts. It's like actual food.
Plastic guns, breathe deep, bottle it up. So deep until it's all we got. Don't speak, just use it.
Pizza. That has to be good. Perry's berries. Smoked salmon, always a good choice. My pants, there's a sticky situation. We have nothing to do, so let's head over to AMC Theaters and check it out. Okay, so here in LA, they have a lot of advertisement for Dora and the Lost City of Gold. I saw a ton of billboards on the way here. Like, this is an entire enclosure. Spider-Man, Toy Story, Crawl. Lion King here yesterday. Which is your choice? What do you think? Rock, paper, scissors? Which one do you want? Alright guys, Lion King. I didn't even watch the original. But let's give it a go. So, guys, you watched Lion King. It's pretty good. This beginning, like before even the movie started, the trailers, like the sound is, I don't know, it's so overwhelming that like the seats are shaking, like it's ridiculous. Where's the bathroom? Oh, there it is. Alright guys, we're at Shake Shack. Oh my gosh, this is the juiciest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Pretty good.
A little bit of more expensive side though. I don't know, it's good.